So guys, before this video starts, I want you to smash that subscribe button so you'll be the first one to watch my videos. What's going on everybody? FK back here with another video guys. In this video, I'm going to show you how to root and remove sponsored ads from Bluestack. First of all, I'm going to show you that the ads are still appearing. As you can see, the ads are still there and even the Bluestacks is not rooted yet. I'll show you. As you can see, root access is not properly configured or was not granted. So to root and remove these ads, you're going to need one program called Bluestacks Tweaker 2/810 whatever. You're just going to download this. As soon as you download it, just go through the extraction. As you can see, I'm now extracting it and I will just go into the folder and I will just open this. Okay, as soon as it opens, as you can see, supports both the 2.5 and the 2.7 and still have those. You can still use it for 2.6 also. As you can see, my Bluestacks version is also 2.7 and so on. So let's just go to helpers and root for Bluestack. Just patch it and disable the window purchase, of course. Patch it and now what you're going to do to remove this thing over here is you're just going to OEM and just tap on this front end banner, just tap on this and restart the Bluestacks. Just restart it . Wow it's taking longer than usual. Okay, there we go. As you can see, there are no ads and there are no ads down here and inside it. I'm just going to show you that the Bluestacks is rooted now. There you go. Congratulations, you have root access. Now that you guys have got root access and you even removed those stupid ads from Bluestacks, make sure to hit like button and share button and subscribe button, and I would say thanks for watching.